Hello mga bossing, mga ma'am. For today's video, i-unbox natin itong ating DJI Mini 2 na drone. So, we just bought this today. I-unbox natin siya agad kasi meron lang siyang 7 days replacement warranty. Meaning, anything happen within 7 days, pwede pa natin siyang ibalik. So, mas mailam kung i-unbox natin siya at matetest agad para kung merong issue, pwede natin ibalik, makapalitan ng bago. Alright, so papakita ko sa inyo. Ito yung box. Yan. Yan yung gilid. By the way guys, this is Plymore Combo. Meaning, meron na siyang extra 2 batteries saka mga extra propellers. Para just in case magkaroon ng problema, meron na siya mga pamalit. Ito yung gilid ng box. Ito yung ilalim. There's nothing much. The other side, wala lang. Tapos yung ibabaw. Yan. So, from here, makikita nyo, meron siyang drone bag, 3 batteries, battery charger, extra propeller, the drone itself, saka yung controller. Open na natin siya. Plastic. Kailangan natin. Gamitin natin yung tinidor na bigay ng BLC for now para mabuksan natin yung plastic. Madaming gamit yung tinidor nila. Let's take off the plastic cover. Let's open the box. Okay. Pag in-open nyo siya, yung drone saka yung mga accessories niya is nakalagay na sa isang bag. Ito na yung bag. Okay. Yung bag, gilid, likod, bilang gilid, yung ilalim, ito yung harap. Okay. Let's open the bag and see what is inside. Inside the bag, there is an accessories box. We will open it later. There's another one here. I think it's probably the manual. Mamaya titingnan natin. Silicon gel. Okay. This is the controller. As you can see, naka-sealed pa siya. Plastic pa sa loob. So, this is the controller. Yep. This is the drone itself. So, ang liit lang niya. Hindi ko ma-imagine na lilipad to ng mataas kasi sobrang liit siya. Mamaya, open natin, tapakita ko sa inyo yung mga gadget. Okay, I think there are more inside. Okay. We have extra propeller. One. Another one. And another one. So there are 3 sets of extra propeller. And then ito yung nilalagay sa joystick doon sa controller, ini-screw. Tapos there is another screw here Hindi pa natin alam kung para saan. It's probably for the battery. Pero mamaya, tingnan natin kung para saan to. So, let's open the accessories box first. Alright. Inside the accessories bag, ito yung mga connector para sa joystick or controller. I think that's the proper name. It's probably controller kasi joystick is more for video games. So, the charger, the DJI charger. And a USB cable type C. And this one, so again, it's sealed. Let's open it. Ah, this is the battery charger plus the two extra battery is nandito rin. So ito yung battery one, the other one. So we have two here plus yung pangatlo niya is na nakakabit na dito sa mismong drawer. So let's just put it back. So later, i-charge na natin siya. So guys, by the way, ito nga palang battery charger niya. Pag kinonect mo siya sa USB, hindi siya yung sabay-sabay magcha-charge yung tatlo. So ang gagawin niya, ipu-fully charge niya muna yung una, and then pag na-fully charge na, you don't have to take it out, automatically i-charge niya yung pangalawa, and then once fully charged, i-charge niya yung pangatlo. And then, sa gilid, makikita nyo, merong USB port saka Type-C port. Ang itong battery nito is pwede mo rin siyang gawing power bank. So, in case of emergency, nalobat yung phone mo, pwede kang mag-charge using this battery. So, it's also serve as your power bank. Okay. So, yeah. I just mentioned this is the connector for the controller. Okay. Then, yeah, let's open the drone itself. Meron siyang medyo nakatay yung drone para nakaprotektado yung mga propeller niya. So, tanggalin natin siya. Ito. Tapos, meron din siyang gimbal protector. Let's take it out para makita natin. Sticker. So, yeah. Yan yung camera ng drone. Pa siyang sticker. Let's dalhin natin. So, again, yung gimbal, yun yung napaka sensitive na part nitong drone. Kasi pag yun yung nasira, sobrang mahal. I don't know whether they can repair it dito sa Pilipinas or we have to send this drone overseas for repair pag yun yung nasira. In any case, sobrang mahal niya. So, wag niyong mamadaliin yung pag-open ng ano kasi meron pa siyang mga stickers dito. Sa side na ito, huwag niyong basta-basta tanggalin. So, slowly lang yung pagtanggal. Huwag niyong madaliin. Baka mamaya masira. Ayan. So, tanggal na. Alright. So, like this. And then, like this. So, by the way guys, this is my first drone. First time ko nakahawak ng drone. Kaya, medyo kinakabahan ako. Baka mamaya, magkamali tayo. So, looks like ang hirap pa niyang tanggalin dito. Oh, pag ganun pala siya. So, hindi siya pahila. Pababa pala siya itong dito. Guys, ito na. Na-open na natin yung drone na buksan natin siya. Again, ayan yung harapan niya. Ito yung gilid, likod, kabilang gilid, saka yung taas, at ito yung kanyang harap. Yan. So, I think dito sa side na to, sa sapitan niya, tanggalin natin kasi may cover. So, siguro nandito yung pinaka-battery. Yeah, this is the battery pack. Nandito. So, you just pull it up. And then, yan, nandiyan yung battery. Pag tatanggalin, just press it a bit. Itong lever na to. Tapos yan, alabas na yung extra battery. So, later, charge natin para bukas matesta natin siya. So, I will just give you a quick run-through of the basic features of this DJI Mini 2. So, basically, again, it is ultra-lightweight with a little less than 250 grams, exactly 249 grams. It has a 31-minute maximum flight time, at least in papers. Again, according to users, sabi nila mga 20 to 23 minutes for each battery, and we have 3 batteries, so I think it's more than enough para mag-enjoy tayo. And 10 kilometer 2.0 HD video transmission, level 5 wind resistance, 3 axis gimbal camera, 4K videos, panorama quick shot, and one tap videos. Yeah. So, I think that's about it. If you have any comments, suggestion, or maybe tips for me para kung paano magpalipad ng drone, please comment down below. And kung manood dito sa YouTube channel ko, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga future videos ko. Thank you so much, guys, and sana na-enjoy nyo itong video na to. Keep safe and see you on my next videos. God bless. Goodbye.